It's the top of the morning, and you're listening to Scott Topper on Cruise 97.5's Wayback Weekend.
Good morning. It's a little after 11. I'm Scott Topper on Cruise 97.5, playing all your favorites from the 70s and 80s on a Wayback Weekend as you cruise through your Tri-County weekend. Now, here's Blondie, part of another Cruise 97.5 Most Music Hour. Cruise 97.5 with an upbeat variety of the 70s and 80s on a Wayback Weekend. I'm Scott Topper. Now, here's the latest from Hollywood. Sean Astin, Lord of the Rings movie star. Well, he's making his move from the Shire to the counter-terrorist unit on Fox TV's clock-ticking drama, 24. Now, that's quite a switch. Can't wait to check that out. In the meantime, here's Janet Jackson, When I Think of You, on Cruise 97.5. Cruise 97.5 with a way back weekend. I'm Scott Topper on your Sunday morning. How's it going? Here's the Go-Go's. We're on vacation on Cruise 97.5. Cruise 97.5 with an upbeat variety of the 70s and 80s on a way back weekend. That's Tears for Fears, shouting, letting it all out. I'm Scott Topper, and here's your chance to win a pair of tickets to see Kelly Clarkson with special guest Graham Colton Band perform at the Santa Barbara Bowl on Monday, September 5th at 7 o'clock. All you have to do is give me a call right here at Cruise, 866-965-9797. That number once again, 866-965-9797. Tell you what, I'll take my 11th caller this morning. 11th caller, you're going to go see Kelly Clarkson. Here's the Bee Gees. They're staying alive on Cruise 97.5. Cruise 97.5. Who's this?
Heather.
Heather, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Congratulations. You're a winner.
I am?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
You just won a pair of tickets to see Kelly Clarkson.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Do you know where the seats are?
Do I know where the seats are?
Yeah, because we just bought a pair of tickets.
What am I, Ticketmaster?
I don't know.
No, I actually don't know where the seats are. But okay. I'm sure they're really, really good.
Oh, cool.
Because it's the bowl.
Oh, yeah, they're awesome.
Yeah, you can't beat the bowl.
No.
Every seat at the bowl is good.
It is.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Now, I take it you're a big Kelly Clarkson fan.
Oh, I love her.
All right. Now, are you a Graham Colton Band fan, too?
I actually have never heard of them.
Okay. Well, you're gonna see him along with Kelly Clarkson.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yay.
Now, are you available Monday, September 5th at 7?
Yes, I am.
Oh, that's good news. Did you see Kelly on the American Idol?
Yes, I did, and I saw her with Clay Aiken last year.
Excellent, excellent. Well, I want to let our listeners know that for tickets and more information on this concert, please visit sbbowl.com or ticketmaster.com. And what's your favorite radio station?
Cruise
97.5 with a way back weekend. I'm Scott Topper. Be sure to tune in tomorrow at noon for the Totally 80s Interactive Lunch with David J. It's a full hour of your favorites from the 80s for your lunch hour. And a chance to win a Name That Tune 80s Edition DVD board game from Imagination Entertainment. And lunch for two at Anderson's Danish Bakery and Restaurant. It's a Totally 80s Interactive Lunch. Now here's Dexy's Midnight Runners. Come on, Eileen. On Cruise 97.5. Cruise 97.5, more music and an upbeat variety on a way back weekend. That's Rick Springfield and Jesse's Girl. I'm Scott Topper with more Cruise 97.5 variety on the way. Coming up on a way back weekend, I've got the Pretenders, the Bee Gees, and Murray Head on Cruise 97.5.